The companies that are the most successful companies in the world are the data-driven organizations. If you're dependent on innovation inside your company, you're dead. You can't win that competition.
Computers and networks and sensors and artificial intelligence, robotics, 3D printing, these are the areas that are going to change the world and going to create the next multi-billion dollar companies.
It's not just about connecting the people and learning within your organization. It's how do you find ways to connect to smart people wherever they reside.
Big corporate and small innovative companies need each other, are destined to work together.
We provide them with the newest technology available, and they provide us with a lot of knowledge on how to scale up a biotechnology company.
And so I think many of the corporations here at this Deloitte event are looking for, how do I back entrepreneurs? How do I work with them? How do I flow this kind of innovative thinking into my company so that we are going to be relevant and in business 10 years from now?
We have to connect everybody. I think small companies need the assets and benefits of scale that are available from large companies, and large companies need the innovation and opportunity that's being created in these smaller ventures, and that ultimately both sides will prosper better if they connect.